Hi everyone, it's John.
And Ben.
And today, it's not Ben's Toy Bin.
It's Ben's Toy Bin.
Yeah, because we're reviewing Ben 10 toys. We have to thank Playmates Toys for sending us a box of Ben 10 action figures for us to take a look at.
Yeah.
But we have to be right up front. This is probably going to be another Two Noobs review, because we've never seen the show on Cartoon Network. I guess it's been through various iterations.
Mm-hmm.
If you can give us like a quick history of Ben 10.
Yeah.
Let us know down in the comments.
How many reboots have there been?
10.
I didn't say aliens.
They're on the 10th one. There was Ben 1, 2. That's a joke, guys. That's a joke. So, we were sent along 4 of the aliens and the Omnitrix watch, which is pretty cool because it makes all sorts of noise. Listen.
Nice.
We have this guy here, Forearms. And Ben, any guesses on why they call him Forearms?
He has big forearms. The Omnitrix told me I was right.
On the back, here's a little description, not only of Forearms, but also Ben 10 in general. Ready, Ben?
Okay.
On a road trip with his cousin Gwen and his grandpa Max, Ben finds an alien watch, the Omnitrix, which allows him to transform into 10 different aliens. Once transformed, Ben takes on the alien's appearance and powers while always remaining a 10-year-old boy. The result? The ultimate kid superhero.
Interesting.
And Forearms. He's super strong. Forearms can lift the heaviest objects and packs the most powerful punches. He creates shockwaves by clapping all four hands together and uses his brute strength to solve any problems. And he comes with a breakable chain.
Ooh.
That's going to be fun. And here are all the other ones you can collect. There's Ben. And it looks like he has a little alien companion, Gray Matter. And here are, I assume these are all the aliens Ben can transform into.
Mm-hmm. It's a good assumption. They look all different to me.
Anyway, let's open this up. Oh, we got an insert.
Right, so here are the aliens that are on the back of the package. These are the basic figures. And then there are power-up figures that have lights and sounds. That's pretty neat. Oh, look at that huge playset. The Rust Bucket Transforming Playset. This kid wearing this cosplay outfit really quick reminded me of Otto from Radio JH.
Oh yeah, Ben? Check out my muscles.
Wow.
I broke the chain. Look at this guy. This is a really cool action figure. Nice and chunky and sturdy.
Mm-hmm.
Reminds me of like an old school Ninja Turtle figure. Probably because Playmates made it.
Yeah, probably.
Usually action figures are like little tiny guys. Mm-hmm.
Except for when Playmates makes them. And then they're like action figures. There are a lot of parts to him that move. That's crazy. It would have been nice if his ankles moved. But I guess that extra joint is in his other set of arms. Can he break the chain without you pulling the chain? Oh, fail. He's cool.
Next up we have XLR8.
Accelerate.
The fastest alien of them all. XLR8-ing. At crazy high speeds of 500 plus miles per hour. Is that as fast as the Flash or faster?
No, definitely not as fast as the Flash.
Who would win in a race, this guy or the Flash?
The Flash. The Flash can open up time portals. He runs so fast.
This alien can react in seconds to save the day. His attacks are extremely effective, and his high-speed travel is almost as fast as his thoughts. And he comes with race accessories.
So Accelerate has a tail, 2 feet. They have joints at the hips and shoulders and elbows. And the hands can spin a little bit.
He came with 3 little like traffic cones. And I'm gonna guess, this has wheels on it. I guess you put his feet on these. Oh, it's not a pullback. I guess you just glide him across the table.
Let's see if I can get him on here. There we go. It rolls good. Wow, safety course. Meow, meow.
Next up, we have Heat Blast with Flame Blasts.
I wonder if we can shoot him.
The master of all things Scorchio. Did I say that right?
I don't know.
Heat Blast can generate intense heat and fire and uses flaming punches to defeat his enemies. Heat Blast's favorite attack is throwing balls of fire from his hands to light up the bad guys. So let's take a look at him. I wonder if he lights... I don't think he lights up.
The bigger sets have lights and sounds. I think he's a basic.
Still looks pretty cool, though.
It would definitely be very easy to put an LED in his head to light up. And in his whole body, really.
So check out the fireballs he came with.
It is pretty neat. The metal that they used inside him for his joints, or plastic, or whatever, is orange. So it kind of looks like he's lighting up orange on the inside when he's not. That's a cool effect. So what do these do?
I think they just go on his hand. So he finally figured it out?
Well, I figured out that hand. I don't know how to get the other one on.
So it looks like... I'm going to guess it's something like this.
I was confused because there's a hole in his hand.
Oh, yeah.
Like on that one, but I don't understand where... I don't get it.
I think it's like this because look how his hand grabs onto it like this. This like clips onto his arm.
Yeah, none of these pictures he's holding that one, so.
I think I had it right. Thumbs up the video if I had it right. Thumbs up the video anyway. And the last alien we have to open today is Cannonbolt. The big guy. Cannonbolt can curl himself up into an unstoppable, nearly invulnerable sphere. Like a life-size pinball, he can ricochet off surfaces and knock down his enemies at super speeds. He has no trouble getting moving, but sometimes he has trouble stopping. Let's open up the big guy. Boom, boom, boom.
It would have been cool if he was like an egg that you could fold up into a ball. That would have been neat. I wonder if the more, the bigger sets, I wonder if it does that. That would be cool.
So he can move his legs, he can move his arms. He has a joint on his elbows. These are pretty fun looking characters.
They are.
You guys should let us know if we should check this show out. Okay, Ben. We probably should have opened the watch first, but let's go for it.
This is the Omnitrix, and you can turn the dial and select different aliens, and it has different lights and sounds.
It has 40 plus phrases, did I read that right? Yep.
Yep. The Omnitrix may look just like a cool watch, but the minute Ben discovers this device from another galaxy, his world changes forever. That's because the Omnitrix has the power to transform him into 10 different alien heroes. Well, let's try it out. I want to be turned into an alien. Can I be turned into an alien? Probably a disclaimer on there somewhere that it doesn't actually.
So here is the directions, how to change the battery. Fasten straps to the appropriate size to securely attach while preventing discomfort. Turn Omnitrix on. All right, so. Alright, so Ben has on the Omnitrix. It's turned on. Turn the dial to select an alien, then press down the dial to hear the alien phrases.
Talk about some serious growth potential. Wild vine. No way you're getting past these vineys. Clean, mean, and super green. You have a gate with accelerate. Super speed. I'll give you a run for your money. Gotta run. escape with accelerate.
Oh, so that's this one.
Yeah.
Super speed. Gotta run. I'll give you a run for your money. I'm not much for small talk. Bring it on. Feel the pain. The pain of my brain. Besting you with gray matter IQ. Sometimes smaller is better. I'm not much for small talk. Bring it on.
We're not going to go through all 40 phrases, but this is just a little sampling.
You haven't even scratched the surface. Oh, yeah. Say hello to my passionate fists of fury.
There's so many. Oh, here's this guy.
Sometimes you just gotta roll with the punches. Bring it on. Cannonball coming through.
So out of these aliens, out of the four aliens that we opened today, which one was your favorite?
I think I like Forearms. And I like Cannonball.
Even without seeing the show, these are still really fun looking action figures. I could totally see Teagan playing with these, even without seeing a single episode of the cartoon.
Oh, I'm sure he's going to be bashing these things all around the place.
They'll be fighting each other.
Yeah, definitely.
If you guys like this video, be sure to subscribe to our channel.
And to like and comment.
You can also see what Ben and I are up to every day on our daily vlogs.
And you can check out some of our other toy reviews.
We'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye.